There is also a temple of Chamundeshwari.
Chamundeshwari.
Which is like Durga.
Ah.
And
hey, we're eating lunch.
We're also here.
We're not my welcome yet.
So you have view from Sikkim? Hmm?
42,
yes. We're in Sikkim. Came up that way.
Did I hear you? Oh, education here. Education here.
Taekwon reddish, it's all.
Yeah.
And then the leaves that they ride. I remember that we eat them.
Yeah.
Because everything's clockwise.
Yes.
And then the one that kind of put down. And then they.
No. Uncle Jim, praying for good weather. World peace, good food, and a pretty...
That's a shot, dude.
Looking through the flags at the valley below. That's looking back at the little town of Shoka.
The mountain is known as the Mount Pandim, and it has 6,691 meter.
6,600 meter. This is our first good view of the really high points in the Himalaya. Right behind these people, or what these people are looking at in the background, is Kangchenjunga. We're at 13,000 feet, and that mountain is 28,000 feet, so it goes 15,000 feet higher than where we are right now. We're at our camp at the Jungri. We're at 13,000 feet. And you can see our tents. There's our dining tent. Okay, that is Kangchenjunga. It's the third highest mountain in the world. Kanchenjunga.
Yeah. The middle one is the Kanchenjunga, and it have 8,585 meter.
Okay.
And you are looking at just below from the Mount Pandim. Are looking.
You see the clouds,
yeah,
fog moving up the valley.
Yeah, it's moving very, very rapidly.
Okay, we're enjoying breakfast. Here it's the sun comes out and it warms up nicely. Porridge, toast, tea, loading them up with all the stuff to take up to the next campsite at Fengxing. Okay, we're taking a break on our way to Fengxing, Kanchenjunga in the upper left. That's Mount Pandim. Okay, we're at Fengxing, our camp for the evening. And that's looking up river. This is morning at our camp in Fengxing. We're gonna head up that way to Lamone. Kanchenjunga, first light.
Good pray.
Early in the morning.
So you want to make one to the
pan? No, no,
with all
I
the food you
do. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. I'll just go so here one way or the other.
That was my one.
How high are we?
We are
in
14,200.
15,200 or 100?
It's here? 100.
Yeah, 14,000?
What's 100 between friends?
That's right.
Next time.
Yes, sir.
Next time I come back, we go.
So we all are going back? No?
Yeah. This is Samivi Lake. It flows out of Samivi Lake, and look closely, you can see our campsite down there.
that repos your God. Huh?
And these guys have an extra amount of energy. Too much energy. Hacky sack. They're playing hacky sack.
I better do the trailer. Well, maybe we should ride it so it gets exercise.
We're spending the night.
Yeah, ride that into a bar and I'll be buying you a lot of drinks.
Yeah.
There's a monastery.
That's where we bought our wool because I see that cute little girl down there.
Playing. Cute little girl.
The little girl's going to turn two in December.
Yeah.
And there are tents. So this is the Yeprektu Bridge. We've come most of the way back downhill. Pretty much following the river into Yeptsin now. The view from the Yeprektu River Bridge. Prayer flags texting the wind to blow the prayers on them up to the gods.